Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive adapter ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive adapter ribbon cable from the system board. Lift the right edge of the hard disk drive assembly and slide the left side out of the notches in the top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the hard disk drive assembly.